Have mercy on us, O Lord, for we have sinned. Psalm 50. Welcome as we begin this fresh season of Lent. I invite you into a new journey of short reflections on the road to Easter. Lent is a joyful season at the heart of spring, in which we do some spring cleaning. The call today, Ash Wednesday, is to repent and believe in the good news of the saving gospel of Jesus Christ. All because we hear in Psalm 50, the Lord is full of mercy, love, kindness, and compassion. Amen.